And they're going to have some fun, and you are going to have some fun too. See those smiles? Get used to seeing a lot of them as we now welcome you inside Pier 94 here in New York City.
Seven in the 20-inch class. This is Dilly, a golden retriever. The owner-handler, Linda Rose from Mountainside, New Jersey.
The golden retriever checking things out, sniffing around.
Looking for some lost treats? You never know what's there at the start line.
You think Dilly's excited right now?
I would say Dilly's very excited. Let's see if that excitement transfers on this course. Very quick start.
That's not Dilly barking either.
No, it's not. That's Dilly's fans barking. Nice turn. Oh, she got a little confused there. A little confused. Just going to cost her. Very nicely done. There's those poles you love so much.
Oh, what a great shot to the poles right there.
Oh, we got a knock bar. That's going to cost her 5 seconds. And there's no room for error here. Those 5 seconds added on to her time, even though it was a faster time, you can see what it's cost her.
A couple of faults out of 10 seconds, so now in fourth place is Dilly.
Yeah, that's where she got confused. She almost was going to cross here and not take that red jump. But she got it back and unfortunately knocked that one bar and then through the loopholes. There you go, winking at you, winking at you, winking at you. Nice job through those poles.